Welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Today I am giving the demo of trainer kit Logic Lab. Its order code is 33505. Now first of all I am describing different sections on a trainer kit. I am starting from the extreme left side position. Now we have some of the gates on the screen. Now I am describing from left side. This is AND gate connections, and next to it we have OR gate. And similarly we have, if we move right in the kit, we have different other logic gates: NAND gate, NOR gate, XOR gate and NOT gate. These all gates we will use in different connections. And now I am describing some DC supplies on the trainer. Second, we have this DC power supply of plus 5 and minus 5 volts, and we have this some short circuit indicators. And next to it, below it, we have this DC power supply of plus 15 volt and minus 15 volt. And below this DC power supply, we have this pulse generator, which generates different frequencies at 1 Hz, 10 Hz and 100 Hz. And in the center, we have this breadboard circuit, which we will use in to design different digital circuits. And in the right side, we have some LED indicators, which is used to indicate some outputs. And below this, we have some logic switches. We will use these logic switches to provide input to the logic gates. Now I am performing the first experiment, that is to perform logic gate operations. Now to perform logic gate operation, there are several methods. We can create several logic gate circuits using AND gate, OR gate and other universal gates. Now first of all I am creating this AND gate circuit. Now for AND gate, we will first provide input from the logic switches, and we will take output on the LED indicator. Theoretically, we know that AND gate shows the output on when both the inputs are on. Now we will switch on the circuit. Now we can see on the screen that when both the input is on, then output is 1. So this is the AND gate circuit. Now similarly we have different experiment on this trainer board that utilizes this breadboard and some other circuit elements, and some more experiments is like conversion of gray code to binary conversion. We have different circuit as we see in the lab manual. If we make this circuit on the trainer board, we will get the required output. So that was all about this trainer kit, and for further information you can refer the lab manual.